Magandang araw sa inyo mga kaibigan. Itong ating almusalita sa araw na ito, February 4. Ang ebanghelyo natin ngayon ay Mark 6, 7 to 13. Ako po si Father Luciano Feloni, Parish Priest ng Kristong Hari, Shrine of the Youth sa Diocese of Novaliches. Sabi ng ebanghelyo, He called the 12 to Him and began to send them out two by two. Very powerful, one sentence, but super powerful. He called them to Him. Napakaganda ho. Ang ating bokasyon bilang Kristiyano ay basically tinawag tayo kay Jesus. Hindi pangunahin ang ating tinawag tayo para maging lay minister, para maging apostolada ng panalangin o katekista o youth ministry. No, tinawag ka para sa Kanya. It's a personal calling. Mahalaga ikaw at ako sa ating Panginoon. Tinawag tayo by name, one by one. Hindi tayo numbers. Hindi tayo for a purpose lang, hindi tayo tinawag lang para sa misyon. Hindi tayo tinawag dahil kailangan, tinawag tayo for a relationship sa Panginoon. Personal, direct, heart to heart, mind to mind, life to life, tinawag tayo kay Jesus. Remember that. And began to send them out. Call to Him and send out. Yun po yung encapsulation kung anong ibig sabihin maging Kristiyano. Maging Kristiyano, it's about being disciple and missionary. Call to Him, talagang falling in love, being in fire with God. Araw-araw, i-renovate ang commitment natin, pakikinggang, hahanapin, kapag tinalikuran, babalikan, magsorry, feed on Him in the Eucharist. It's a very personal and deep relationship with the Lord. And that's the beginning of discipleship and then mission. Mahalaga po ito, disciples and missionaries and send in community and the church. Wow, in one sentence, andoon po yung buong description ng ating buhay na spiritual. Call to Him, send out, and send in church, as a group, in community. Sana all, sana nakuha natin po yung talagang pintig ng puso ng Diyos na ay ang ating maisakatuparan, ang pangarap niya sa bawat isa sa atin. Deep relationship, deep sense of mission, and deep sense of community. This is what we should be. At kapag ganito tayo, talagang ganap ang ating kalagayan. Kung nagustuhan mo ang video ito, please, pass it on. Punuin natin ang good news ang social media. Gawin natin viral araw-araw ang salita ng Diyos. God bless.